So this is problem number 56 and number 21. So this question asks, how much of this raspberry ice cream is going to drip into this cone? So in order to find this, you need to use these two formulas of the sphere, which is the ice cream, and the cone. So the sphere is 4/3 pi r cubed. And then you plug that in and you get 20.83 pi. Then for the cone, is 1/3 pi r squared times height. And then you plug that in and you get 25 pi. Now you put 20.83 pi over 25 pi and you get 83%. I didn't think it was my name.